Hi guys, the mob reporter here, and like seemingly everyone these days, I've got borders on my mind. Border walls in particular. Here we'll see some fascinating footage of people and contraband going over the border walls that already exist between the United States and Mexico. On January 21st, 110 northbound migrants were caught on a night vision camera scaling a border wall between Mexico and the United States and dropping down into Arizona. This was near the city of Yuma, which is about halfway between Phoenix and San Diego. They were helped along by a smuggler who placed a ladder up against the Mexican side of the wall. You can see him running back into Mexico, carrying his long ladder. Exactly 1 month earlier, a similar enterprise was caught on Border Patrol cameras near Calexico, a border town in California. Once across the wall, they turned themselves in to U.S. Border Patrol agents, who detained 44 Central American men, women, and children. They had a very cooperative and effective way of helping each other safely down the wall on the other side. Near Antelope Wells in New Mexico, instead of tall fences or walls, the border is marked by a series of low anti-vehicle barriers. On January 17, there was a series of large-scale pedestrian incursions across the border barriers. It turns out this large-scale crossing was orchestrated to distract border agents away from a border crossing movement at another area that happened about the same time. And finally, sometimes border walls are breached by air. On December 16th near Calexico, an ultralight aircraft was spotted skirting across the desert and over the wall. Border agents tracked the plane to its drop zone and arrested two people waiting there to pick up the load. The load, the agents say, was 130 pounds of methamphetamine. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Click on the bell icon to get a personal notification whenever I post a new video. Like the video, please share it, and comment below on what you think of border walls, the people who patrol them, and those who seek to thwart them. Have a good day.